want to thank the sponsor, well, not the sponsor, the spokesperson for Senator Rules. Speaking on behalf of the over 2 million people who live in New York City, we think the current standards are completely inadequate and this bill is an outrage. It would do nothing to help and only harm affordable housing and the tenants in New York City housing over an 8-year period. For the record, Mayor Bloomberg spent $8 billion to build 165,000 affordable units, and at the end of his 10-year assignment, we were further behind on affordable units than when we started. Why? Because of the existing standards for rent regulation and the fact that under existing law, that would only be made worse if this bill tonight became the law of the state of New York, we have seen hundreds of thousands of units removed from affordability in the city of New York. We have a mayor and a city council who are committed to a plan for 200,000 new units, who are down there in New York City, perhaps some of them are up here, begging us to pass the kind of bill the city of New York needs. Every one of us who come from New York City is hearing from our residents, our constituents, that expiration is terrible, but this version would be even worse than the existing law. So when we talk about what New York City needs, I would argue we ought to listen to New York City. I would argue the state of New York ought not to be making housing policy for New York City at all, that we should actually repeal the Erstat law that was passed in 1974 and give control of housing policy for New York City back to New York City. But I suspect if I were to put that on the floor tonight, that wouldn't pass either. So we'll do our dance. This legislation is completely unacceptable and insulting. And when we talk about we, let's just be very clear. The we that actually has to find and keep affordable housing in New York City are not the we who are supporting this bill. I vote no. Thank you, Mr. President.